Good morning everybody. This is Mrs. Sujata, a teacher for EVS. EVS class 1st, lesson number 2, video number 2. So please, before start the teaching, I would like to suggest you that please open the page number 154. Page number 154. Okay, lesson number 2. I get help from my body. Children, already we have discussed in the last period. Always we have discussed in the video number 1, lesson number 2. So, I get help from my body means how do the different types of body parts are helping us to do some work. Okay, we know that our body parts only, they are working together and they also helping us to do many things. Yes or no? So children, now let's go to last class only, we have to discuss that we have read already. We have 5 sense organs. We have 5 sense organs. These are eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. So children, what are the work of these 5 sense organs? Okay, already we have read in last class. But I will ask you, what is the work of eyes? How do the eyes help us? Eyes help us to see. Eyes help us to watch television. Eyes help us to watch the mobile. Eyes help us to read. Okay, so everything we can see by eyes only of our surrounding. Okay, next it is time to know about the ears. Ears help us to listen the thing, hear the music. Ears help us to hear the music. Okay, whatever we can listen, whatever we want to listen, then through the nose only. Okay, by the help of the ears only we are listening. Next, nose. It is the time to know about nose. Okay, nose help us in breathing process. Nose help us to smell the flower, smell the cooking food, okay, anything. So next is tongue. Tongue is the sense organs which help us to taste something, which help us to know whether it is sour, whether it is sweet or bitter. Okay, next, number 5, skin. Skin is the main important part. Skin is the most important sense organs of our body, which is help us to protect from heat, cold and rain. It protect our internal organs. Children, skin only help us to feel something, and with the help of skin only, by touching something we can tell this is hard or this, the thing is what? What is the particular thing? So with the help of skin only we can know that. Okay children, apart from that, we have read about the hands and legs. Hand also work our help us for working. Okay, help us to work, and legs are help us to walk. Okay, walk, jumping, kicking, okay, dancing, anything. Okay children, so these are the body parts which we get from the from my body, which are helping us. So children, let's know about the exercise. Page number 155, please open children. Now let's discuss about the exercise. So first question is, complete the sentence using the words given below. Children, there are some options. Okay, so what are the doing things? Okay, done by the our 5 sense organs. These are there. I can taste roses. I can eat roses or I can smell roses. So that you have to find out and write there. Okay, I can taste the smoothness of wool. Can you feel the smoothness of wool? Yes, hard hai, yes, smooth hai. Kaise janenge? Feel kaise karenge? With the help of skin only. But what are the work of the skin? Feel or hear or see? That you have to write. Okay, there are some options. Next, I can taste the sound of music. Music को आप लोग क्या करते हैं? सुनते हैं कि smell करते हैं? You have to write that. I can taste a cold drink. I can taste a cold drink. Okay, cold drink को आप लोग क्या करते हैं? पीते हैं, taste करते हैं या listen करते हैं? So you have to write that. I can taste through the window. Through the window, what I can do? Through the window, I can see, or I can hear, or I can smell, or I can taste. That you have to write. There are some options are there, so you can find out from there or write. Next, number two. Complete the sentences by filling the space below. It is there. So my taste tells me that orange is sweet. My taste tells me. Now the question comes to the sense organs. Now this is the questions. It is for writing the sense organs. Okay. So my taste tells me that the milk is hot. My taste tells me that the orange is sweet. Orange sweet है. आप लोग कैसे पता चलता है आप लोगों को? कौन बताता है आपको? Tongue. Okay. It is the sense organs. Tongue is the sense organs which tells you that orange is sweet. My taste tells me that the milk is hot. आपको क्या बताता है कि ये गर्म है? मिल्क बहुत गर्म है वो कौन बताता है आपको? स्किन बताता है कि टोंग बताता है? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू व्हाट यू होल्ड द यू आर होल्डिंग द ग्लास नो देन ओनली बाय टचिंग ओनली इट इज नॉट व्हाट इट इज कॉल्ड यू कैन टेल सो स्किन माय टेस्ट टेल मी दैट फूड स्मेल्स गुड थ्रो द नोज और थ्रो द ईयर हु कैन से दैट द फूड स्मेल्स गुड यस Nose. Okay. Now next question number 4. My taste tells me that the sky is blue. Who tells you that the sky is blue? Who tells you? Okay. Feeling this? Your skin or your nose or your ear or your eyes? Yes. Eyes. My eyes tell me that the sky is blue. Now next is my taste tell me that the music is loud. My ears tell me that the music is loud. Now, 3 questions are there, children. Okay, what do you do with your nose? What do you do with your hands? And what do you do? And how to name 5 sense organs. Okay, so you have to find out from the book only. Follow the book. In last class also, I suggested that through the book only you can get your answer. And last question also, children, you can write. Okay, you can write and you can get the answer from the book only, that is true or false. So you have to do that. And activity part also, children, you have to write. And more one thing is there in your book, that hands, ears, nose, some following topics are there. Okay, so you have to write about few lines. Okay, children, you have to write about few lines about this particular questions. Okay, the particular words. So children, if any doubt is there, then you can ask me. Okay, thank you.